something that is always in season is personal care. All the kids want to look their best and make a great impression, especially on that first day at school. No matter what the crowd your pet hangs with, they are going to want to look and feel their best. And Isis is here to show us how she loves looking like the most popular girl in town. With beautifully polished nails, like dog fashion spots, Isis is wearing the lovely paw and nail polish. Dog Fashion Spa has every luxurious personal care item you need to pamper your pooch. From nail files to top and base coats, the polish remover, and a full array of colors. Thanks to DazzlePet for supplying the Got Rocks power and lead. Some dogs know they're just looking good. Personal pet care also includes smelling your best, especially when you're going to those special occasions like the school dance. Spuds is smelling dapper, and his male fragrance, Machismo, from Dog Fashion Spa. Their female fragrance is Feminina. It's the favorite among the most discerning girls in class. Spuds is wearing that stunning five-row topaz rhinestone collar and matching lead from DazzlePet. And there's a rinse guy waiting outside with a safe to put it in after we're done in the runway. I was actually talking to this dog via text earlier in the evening. By the way, you can hear me on the radio, Steve Dale's Pembroke Sunday mornings at WGN, 6:30, as well as with Bill Up and Wendy Snyder, Tuesday mornings, 10:30, 7:20 WGN. Now, don't forget luxury treatment for skin and hair. Pamper your pet the way you like to be treated. When you go to the spa, well, your pet should the same way with Dog Fashion Spa line of shampoo, conditioner, lotion, nose, and paw moisturizers, nose, and eye pads. And Kiki is looking like a stunning sorority girl with that triple row dark pink, light pink checkerboard collar on pink webbing from DazzlePet. Pretty pink. Molly Ringwald never looked like that.